Hello everyone, today I want to show you another distiller, continuous distiller for processing wrong fuel. It's for the mix of the diesel and petrol. The control is set at 150 degrees and actual temperature 149, and we've got continuously separating of diesel over here and petrol on another side. Here you can see the diesel separated from the petrol and diesel mix. Once it's filled up, it's gonna discharge cooled petrol into this drum. And it's definitely petrol. Stream of diesel. And this is it.